Hello friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Deepak Varshani. When you are trying to click on any link in Outlook, Microsoft Excel, Word or any other Microsoft Office product, then are you getting the error message that your organization's policies are preventing us from completing this action for you? For more info, please contact your help desk. If yes, then in this video I will show you how to fix that error. So this is the video I have already created on the same topic, and in this video I have shown three different ways to fix this problem, but this video is still not working for all the people, and there are some comments which shows this video has worked almost for 95% people, and the 5% people are still struggling. So I have created this video particularly for them, and there is fourth method in this video. I'm going to explain how to fix this error. The link of this video you will find here. So once you follow this video and still it doesn't work, then you can follow part 2. So the solution number 4, which I'm going to show you right now. So for that, as a solution number 4, you can try. So click on start menu and then type REG, regedit, REGEDIT. So registry editor. So right click on this and choose run as administrator, or you can directly click here, run as administrator. So now here in registry editor, you click on hkey classes root and find HTML. So here is HTML. So here you double click on default. So once you double click, it will open it. So here you change this setting as a Chrome HTML, ChromeHTML. So then you click on OK, and then you can try if this fix your problems. If you have any comment or feedback, please drop them in the comment box below. Kindly subscribe to our channel, like the video and share it with your friends. I will see you in the next video. Till then, you take care. Goodbye.